So, another day, another video, but it's the same day. Ah. So anyway, next on our list of things to do is this duffel bag. It's just a little guy, perfect for an overnight trip. It's really orange on the inside.
Zach, close the door.
And there's this little pouch here that zips up. And there's little non-zip pouches over here on the other side. There's like no pouches on the outside though. It also comes with this strap, which I haven't actually bothered to put on it because like I don't use these, but I'll go ahead and put it on for purposes. Showing off. It's got a, it's nice. I kind of like these. These are like old brassy looking. So that's pretty cool. And put them on here, and then you got a shoulder strap for your duffel bag. This is for my husband to take with him when he needs to go somewhere. It's his new overnight bag. And it comes with a little toiletry kit, which also has a little tiny zipper pouch inside of it for reasons I don't understand. It's a pretty sturdy thing. It's like really well built, thick, heavy duty material. I think it's pretty high quality. It stood up so far. I don't know how long it'll stand up, but we don't travel that much, so I guess it's not that big of a deal. But yeah, it's nice. It's sturdy. It looks nice, too. It's not just, like, really raw looking. I mean, even, I guess, ugly luggage still works. But I do like this because it's, like, old antique brass look. I like that. It goes well against the black, and I think the orange on the inside of it is also a pretty nice contrast. Yeah, it's a nice, tiny barrel duffel. Sorry, my camera's in absolutely the wrong place to really do a video of this, but that's okay right now. It's got two zippers here, so you can zip to the front or, you know, to the center. It's a great duffel bag, so if you're looking for yourself a nice overnighter, it's a pretty good one. Pack it one-handed, you can pack it with a strap, you can pack it with these. And it holds just enough clothes for a short trip, a day or weekend trip, so. Yeah, pretty awesome. If you're looking for a duffel bag, check out this one. Oh, and, in case you're curious, the brand name, which I guess is Offland? I don't know.